So welcome to the Starting Gate Suites, the newest edition of luxury hospitality at Churchill Downs. We're so happy to have this project completed for Derby 144. You know, we understand we've got 143 years behind us, the 144th Derby coming up. We have this rich history that we want to celebrate, but we also know that we have to keep up with the times. The entertainment options that everybody has are changing, expanding. People want a great experience. That's why they come to the Derby. That's why they come to Churchill Downs. It's for that experience, to create memories. So we know we have to keep things fresh, make things exciting, but at the same time, cherish that history, because they're coming for that spectacle of the history and the racing, but they want to do it in comfort and they want to do it in style. Well, I think one of the most unique things is the view. If you look out, we've got floor to ceiling windows looking out to downtown. All of these suites will have someone in the suite making sure that their hospitality is taken care of. They'll have chef's table, all the food and beverages included. We actually this year will have some celebrities up here. Some NFL Hall of Famers will be up in the Starting Gate Suites, and we'll be talking to some of our guests. So just adding that experience piece to it.
Standing right outside the paddock gate, a brand new entry into the facility, which brings people right into the paddock looking right at the Twin Spires. It's a project where we've designed it to improve the entry experience and arrival experience for all guests coming to the Kentucky Derby during Derby Week. We've renovated 50 acres of parking area surrounding us, designed to park people on site, get them in quickly, but also to be able to facilitate shuttle buses to be able to bring people in from off-site parking lots. It's a project that's designed to improve the guest experience for all fans coming to the Derby so that we can have a great week here at Churchill Downs.